Now we're doing a TR2 one. Been all over the place tonight. I've done a TR1, I've done a couple of TR4s, I've done a TR2 one now. I like this one, how this one's like pretty much like trying to be as one for one to TR2 as possible. Maybe that's just because I played so many joke TRLEs tonight that it's kind of culture shock to be back on something that looks like it could actually be in Tomb Raider 2. Oh, did I actually open a flare up? I didn't realize. Uh-oh, where am I going? Oh my god. Whew. Some guy just died? I just heard a guy die. Oh, never mind. Nice. No secret sound, though? Wah. Whoa. That's a little... texture's a little... weird. Hey. There's the secret sound. If the TRLE doesn't give it to me, the Twitch chat will. Thank you, Wizard Boz. That's my button for flares. Ah. Oh, here it is. That was camouflaged. I should go for that or not. Ooh, harpoon gun. Ooh, okay. Starting to get a little worried there. Oh my, that's a lot of dudes. Four shotties, 200 eagles. Man, all these guys drop something. They're so generous.
No. No.
What am I missing? Don't I have the blue key card? Oh. I did use the blue key card already. Is there a switch over here? I think this is going to kill me. Yeah, that kills me. There must be like a door switch or something I'm missing. That's for the second secret. Hey, North, how's it going? Is there an underwater lever down here I missed? That must have been. Or no, that... Strange. Oh, right here. That's the one I missed. Well, that was pretty well hidden. Monkey bar above the acid. Ah, there we go. That was pretty hidden. Okay. So this switch, right? That should make the water swimmable now. I think. Railing for the hooks. Yeah, this is a TR2 inspired one, so I don't know if monkey bars are in this one. Oh, is that open that in the... Oh, okay. Okie dokie. TRLE, everything is possible. That is true. Yeah. Especially looking at some of the TRLEs I've done tonight. That's quite a stack of goodies right there. Secret number two, nice. Okay, and that's in the first room when I came in here. The maker of this level really likes light effects. When you do certain something, the lights turn on and off. Oh, that's an interesting texture. The ladder went up a block and I just went through it. I've not seen that before. I think Coke said he likes like TR2 inspired TRLEs. I think he'd really like this one. This is definitely, other than some of like the texture issues, which don't really hurt the gameplay at all. This is actually kind of like a one for one TR2. TRLE. Ooh, and, oh shit. Oh, that was a trap, wasn't it? Shit! Oh. What a dirty trick. All right, how far back was that? Okay, I'm back at the lever again. Oh, man. That was a dirty trick. Son of a biscuit. I figured things were going a little too smooth. Personally, I'm more like Coke-inspired cola. Coke-inspired cola. Flip map activates and the yellow barrel just disappears from the room. All right. Let me see. Not this time.
Uh-huh.
There we go. Whoa.
That's why I told you to save it.
I saved it!
What in the Tomb Raider Builder is going on here? And yes, I will save it. Thank you. Whoa. This is interesting. Buy a new GPU. I gotta buy a new computer. I can't handle it. I never got the Uzis. It didn't give me very many Uzis to begin with. Hmm. Did I miss the Uzis? Oh, I did miss the Uzis. I actually missed them. They're in that underwater section where that lever was. Oh, well. Windows 2000. Man, it's giving me a ton of Uzi. Actually, it's not giving me very many Uzi anyway. I've only got 12 rounds, so it's giving me Uzi ammo, but not very much. Just jump down there. Oh, okay. It's safe to drop here. There was a fan blade clipping through the top of that texture. I don't know, the M16. Guess I'll save again. Oh my god, he's wrecking me. He's wrecking me. 4 med packs, okay. Thank you. I had to go all the way around this entire structure. Is that a flamethrower dude in there? The fan that I No secret sound again. Oh god. It was a flamethrower guy. That's not good. There's two dudes in there, actually. This is going to be interesting, considering I don't have much space to work with here, and it's a flamethrower, dude. Did I at least kill him? I did kill him, it looks like. Okay. What the hell? Did you see him just slide from the ceiling? Nice. Got him. Damn, did I just blow that guy way over there too? Or no, that was a different guy. That flamethrower guy literally descended from the ceiling in front of me. Hey, there we go. Nice. Bartoli's Control Center. By Checkm8Croft.